Hello guys, welcome back. I am going to test the latest XNS419 on this LG G8X Snapdragon 855 Adreno 640 clock at 3.5 MHz. Android 12. Let's begin. Game setting totally depend on your GPU driver. Just remember that whatever setting, it will work, but the most important, your graphic driver. You can use the XNS graphic driver. I'm using Magis module 615. This is a request game, Dark Souls Remastered. Not loading. What happened? What happened? One more time. Any improvement on the speed? I'm not sure on the graphic, maybe. Why? So loud there. So loud. Yep. Alright. What are the thing that are changing in this 419 build? This one on the fly setting control performance and other thing. Well, let's begin. Almost 30 FPS. Sound delay. Sound delay. Now. You cannot change the sound, right? Sound. Open SL already. Well. maybe the CPU not powerful enough. Let's try again. Don't care about the sound delay, a few microseconds. This game always B, not A. Some game action button are the A button, this one B button. Well, playable on this 855. Sound. Wrong attack. Too dark. Hello, what are you doing there? Swimming? See the sound? Delay. Almost there. Dragon. grab the shield this time. Shield, shield. Yeah. You run away. You coward. Come fight. Right? There he goes. You miss. Really slow response. Come on, die, 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 die. Oh, the arrows. Oh, yeah. Two arrows stuck. Where is he? Come on, brother. Three arrows already. I'm not dead. Give me the arrow. No? Nope, I'm not going to jump. Uber. Hey, hey. What the hell is that? What? You skinny. Wow. Down. Oi, oi. I jump off. Wow. No more. No more. Where's the sword? slow. Alright. I don't have the sword. That's the plan.
Oh, you.
Oh, yeah. Why? That's your sword.
And this.
Right. Up to this key.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now.
I need a sword. Sword. Got the key. Hey. Why? He died. Well, almost 30 the FPS. Well, consider playable. Why so far away the checkpoint? Why? The checkpoint over here. Alright, that's it. Maybe you have to play around with the setting to get the best performance on your device. So my Magis model. I can't say it, you have to say it for me. Well, once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.